Unfortunately, the Mr. Brick shop, which is where I got these pictures from, you can see a link to it in the description below, only had the wide release retail sets for Superheroes in Summer 2016, so none of the Ra's al Ghul DC set and none of the fourth Civil War Captain America set. But I'm sure we'll get pictures of those probably near August. It seems like they're keeping those under wrap, especially the Spider-Man set. Either way, tell me which one of these are your guys' favorites. I know my favorite is definitely the Bridge Battle, but the Ghost Rider set is like a close second. The two DC sets don't really please me other than the minifigures, who look pretty darn cool, honestly. So that's it for now, and I'll see you guys later.